Oh, Yeah. Thank you. Τούτο γάρι ημίν λέγω με έναν λόγο Κυρίου ότι οι μη συζώτες, οι περιλυπόμενοι, στην παρουσία του Κυρίου, δεν φτάσουν τους κοιμηθέντες. Ότι αυτός ο Κύριος, εν κελεύματι, εν φωνή αγγέλου, και αρισάλπητη Θεού καταβλήσεται από ουρανού, και οι νεκροί εν Χριστώ αναστήσονται πρώτον, έπειτα οι μη συζώντες, οι περιλυπόμενοι, άνους είναι αυτοίς αρπαγισόμεθα εν εφέλες, εις απάντηση του Κυρίου, εις αέρα, και ούτω πάντοτε συν Κυρίω εσώνοντα.
Their souls shall dwell in prosperity. To you, O Lord, I have cried, O my God. The reading is from St. Paul's first letter to the Thessalonians. Brethren, we could not have you ignorant concerning those who are asleep, that you may not grieve as others do, who have no hope. For since we believe that Jesus died and rose again, even so, through Jesus, God will bring with him those who have fallen asleep. For this we declare to you by the word of the Lord, that we who are alive, who are left until the coming of the Lord, shall not precede those who have fallen asleep. For the Lord himself will descend from heaven with the cry of command, with the archangel's call, and with the sound of the trumpet of God. And the dead in Christ will rise first. Then we who are alive, who are left, shall be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air. And so we shall always be with the Lord.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Sofia, Sofia, cusme tu ai per vangelio. Erene pasi.
Et donem a Tisu.
Περί τούτων και γράψας τάφτα και είδαμεν Ordia necessis in tibium, materia tuum, hospide che ala qua, osia pisse noisus, asina ean rapite, cat en uleaton, ine o cosmo codice. At that time, Jesus revealed himself to his disciples after he was raised from the dead, and he said to Simon Peter, Simon, son of God, son of John, do you love me more than these? Then he said to him, Yes, Lord, you know that I love you. He said to him, Feed my lambs. A second time he said to him, Simon, son of John, do you love me? He said to him, Yes, Lord, you know that I love you. He said to him, Tend my sheep. And he said to him the third time, Simon, son of God, John, do you love me? Peter was grieved because he said to him the third time, Do you love me? And he said to him, Lord, you know everything. You know that I love you. Jesus said to him, Feed my sheep. Truly, truly, I say to you, when you were young, you girded yourself and walked where you would. But when you are old, you will stretch out your hands, and another will gird you and carry you to where you do not wish to go. This he said to show by what death he was to glorify God. After this, he said to him, Follow me. Peter turned and saw the disciple following, whom Jesus loved, who had lain close to his breast at the supper and had said, Lord, who is it that is going to betray you? When Peter saw him, he said to Jesus, Lord, what about this man? Jesus said to him, If it is my will that he remain until I come, what is that to you? Follow me. So the word went out among the brethren that his disciple would not die. But Jesus did not say that he would not die. He said, If it is my will that he remain until I come, what is that to you? This is the disciple who is bearing witness to these things, and who has written these things. And we know that his testimony is true. But there are also many other things which Jesus did. Were every one of them to be written, I suppose that the world could not contain the books that would be written. Jesus, Lord, Thank you. good, safe, honorable, and healthy for many years, rightly teaching the word of the truth. Remember also, Lord, those who before us fall to mind, and all your people, who are making us to God in any way, to find those who have fought so long.
In one
way,
in
Your departed servants confess, O Lord,
and forgive all their offenses.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, the threefold radiance of the one God. Let us praise and let us shout his song. Holy are you, eternal Father, co-eternal Son, and divine Spirit. Illumine us who worship you in faith, and deliver us from eternal fire.
Michael,
Patricia, Vincent, Paul, Sonia, Billy, Violet, Mary, Jack, George, Lucille, Nancy, Edward, Joyce, Roy, Constantino, Elenis, Elenis, Marias, Vasilio, Panayoto, 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 Yodio, 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 Panayotis, Theophanes, Elisabeth, Nicolau, 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 Neres, Alexandra, Dimitrio, Ioano, 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 Lepkis, Ereo, Pablo, Marias, Εύθυνο, Παναγιώτο, Εκατερίνη, Σοφία, Αγγελία, Ευαγγελία, Ιωάννης, Γιώργος, Λεωνίδας, Γιώργος, Μαρία, Ευαγγελίου, Μενελό, Βλάβος, Χρήστος, Χρήστος Αθηνά, Αγγελική, Μανώλης, Κυριακή, Αλεξάνδρας, Λουκάς, Παναγιώτα, Παναγιώτα, Νικολάου, Καραλάμπος, Καράλαμπος, Γερόντα, Φρέν, Μαρίας, Νικολάου, Κωνσταντίνος, Γεωργίου, Ολύμπιας, Βασιλικής, Κωνσταντίνου, Ευθυμίας, Ελένης, Κωνσταντίνας, Κωνσταντίνου, Ανδρέα, Δημητρίου, 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 Αλεξάνδρας, Ραφαήλ, Μάρκου, Σπυρίδωνος, Αρκτήκος, Μιχάλης, Γενόλας, Γενούλας, Σοφίας, Κωνσταντίνου, Μέρο, Νίκολας, Ασπασία, Μενόλης, Αγνία, Χρήστος, Γιώργος, Λουσία, Κατερίνη, Ηλίας, Χρήστος, Beverly Spears, Elizabeth, Richard, Evantia, George, Manolis, Ioannis, Marias, Angela, Angela, Nicholas, Dimitrios, Vasiliki, Vangelis, Marias, Ioannis, Despina, George, Antula, Spiros, Dimitrios, Konstantinos, Apostolos, Chrysoulas, Vasiliki, Zoe, Ioannis, Apostolos, Sotiria, Ευγένη, Ευγενία, Αβιχά, Αλεξάνδρα, Ελένη, Τάμες, Σπύρος, Κώστας, Ευαντία, Φωτεινή, Μινάς, Βασιλική, Όγκας, Κάρμεν, Αντωνία, Άντζελος, Τιγιανή, Ροζέντα, Μέρι, Χέλεν, Εμίλιανος, Μπίσοπ, Emilianos, Philip Bishop, Priest Nicholas, Anthony, James, Leah, John, Charlotte, Thomas, Carol, Carolyn, Martha, Laura, Vasiliki, Patrick, John, Nicholas, Jolie, Paskevas, Brenda, George, and Lucille, Anastasios, Angelikis, and Angelos, Panayotas, Ιωάννης, Βασιλική, Κωνσταντίνος, Εκατερίνης, Δημήτριος, Ελένης, Παράλογος, for those serving in the military, Μαρία, Σωτήριος, Ζωή, Αγγελική, Παναγιώτης, Δημητρίου, Εκατερίνης, Ηλίας, Ηλίας, Βασιλείας, Ευαγγελίας, Frankie, John, Nicolau, Athanasios, Yannis, Frank, Yorgo, Kostas, Elisabeth, Paskini, Dimitrios, Vasiliki, Louis, Rosa, Petekon, Dean, Nancy, Lucille, James, Gina, Natalie, Charles, Rose, Charles, Maria, Stanley, Danielle, Del, Constantinos, Ioannis, Vasiliki, Athanasiu, Vasiliki, Yorgos, Elias, Ioanna, Yorgos, Erifili, Constantinos, Ekaterina, Anastasios, Nikos, Angeliki, Ερμερ, Ερμινιά, Κώστας, Παναγιώτος, Σπυριτούλας, Επταλίας, Παναλόπης, Κωνσταντίνο, Κωνσταντίνος, Σπυριτούλας, Ελένης, Αθανασίου, Δεμοσθένης, Κωνσταντούλας, Λουκάς, Δημήτριος, Μαρίας, Λουκάς, Σωτηρίας, Χρήστο, Δημητρίου, Ελευθέριου, Χρυσούλας, Γεωργίας, Αγγελική, Ανέστη, Ανέστου, Μαρίας, Κωνσταντίνου, Έντονη, Γεωργίου, Ηλίας, Παναγιώτου, Ιωσήμου, Ζωής, Δεσπίνας, Σπυριδόν, Στυλιανή, Κωνσταντίνος, Ελένης, Ιωάννης, Ελένικε, Γονέων, Γιώργος, Κυριανίκε, Γονέων, Ανέστης, Μαρία, Σπύρδαν, Σουζάνικε, Γονέων, Ευαγγελίου, Δημητρίου, Μιχάλης, Εκατερίνης, Αντωνίου, Μαρκέλας, Κερέ, Γονέων, Γιώργος, Παρασκευήκε, Γονέων, Μαρίνος, Κερέ, Γονέων, Νικολάου, Μαρία και Τέχνων, Αριστίδης, Ιερεύς, Ράμοντος, Ανέστης, Ιωάννης, Ευαγγελία, Αλεξάνδρος, Χάριτος, Christ our God, unto you we give glory with your eternal Father and your Holy Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Asking Peter, the apostle, if he loved him,
He said, do you love me? And he said, yes. And he said it twice. And Peter said, do you know that I love you? And Jesus said a third time, do you love me? And he said, yes, Lord, you know everything. You know that I love you. And why did Jesus say that three times? Well, because Peter was the one who was in doubt. He's the one who, when Jesus was arrested, and he said, I would follow you to the end of the earth. I would die for you. And yet he denied him three times. And it's also true that when Mary Magdalene sees Jesus, he said to her, he said, go to the apostles and to Peter. Go to your father and tell him that the Lord, that I am risen. And to Peter, why did he say and to Peter? Because Peter, by denying him, thought that he would be abandoned by God. See, with, that God would again be so disappointed in him that he was denied three times. And that he was, and that Peter was really distressed. He was really distressed out. So that's why Jesus said that he includes him specifically. And why, as an example for us, how many times do we, in many ways, deny Christ? We do. When things come up and we talk about the faith or something like that, many of us will deny, and jokingly, that's a denial. When people laugh about Jesus, the resurrection, and all these jokes and things like that. And if we laugh along with them, that's a kind of like a denial as well. And we all do. We all, when we sin, we deny Christ in a very larger sense. We deny Christ. But Christ is ever with us. Ever with us. And so he reassures Peter. He reassures him that I am still with you. Even though you have denied me, even though you are a sinner. I mean, Peter was very impetuous. He jumped the gun right away. He said things without even thinking about it. He would do that all the time. As which we do also. We do many times ourselves. So the whole lesson is that we are to know that God is with us. As long as we are with him, as long as we continue to believe in him, to know, to recognize our weaknesses. Yes, to recognize them. However, always to give, ask the Lord to forgive us for our sin. And this we pray the people that have gone before us, that they too, again, have found Christ, even as sinners as they were, as we are, sinners that God would forgive us on the very last day, on our very last breath, that God would be with us. And we pray. And guess what? He is so gracious, so loving, so loving. I think unless we are really, really evil, that he would deny us. But no, we are here to worship God, to pray for our loved ones, and God is that gracious. His love is overwhelming, more than we can imagine, more than our own. When we say, I love this person so much, and I pray for him or her, well, God loves him thousand times more than we can ever love. So that's our hope. Jesus, the Son of God, who came into the world to save us as sinners, is our great hope that we too may arise into the kingdom of God. And may he bless you all. Thank you. Please come.